It's the top of the first. Leading off at second base, number 25.
Play ball.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Batting second in center field, number 12. Line drive. Smacked into right field. Batting third in left field, number 27.
Steer right.
This could be a marquee team.
Ball. Second down.
Batting fourth at shortstop, number 8. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Oh,
here's a good-looking young player. You never get tired of baseball. Not even when you're far too old to play. So think about how grand it is for these young players to be right here at the beginning of a long, fantastic relationship with the national pastime. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off in center field, number 0.
Right.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. My man, what a game this is.
Wow.
That one's out of play.
First out.
Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the put out. Batting second at first base, number 27. Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Ball. Ball. Foul ball.
This is where the expression heads up comes from. Foul ball in the stand. Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Batting third and pitching, number 21.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Strike. Ball.
Out. Batting fourth at third base, number 13. To the 20,000 people seated past the outfield, no walking on the grass out there between September and July. Well, that's what I heard anyway. It's the top of the second. Batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. Batting sixth at first base, number 23. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone. He serves that one up, a powerful line drive. Batting seventh and on the mound, number 2.
Foul.
We're not playing cricket here. That's a foul ball.
Strike.
that's going to end the inning. One of the hardest things to do in sports is to hit a round ball with a round bat. If you can do that well, this stadium will be very kind to players of all sizes. It's the bottom of the second. Batting sixth and catching number four.
Strike.
Here's a good looking young player.
Pebbles.
Batter got a piece of it. Looks like it could be a hit. Batting seventh in right field, number one. On this one. Batting eighth at second base, number 28.
Three. Ball. Right. Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Two out.
Straight in the air to center field.
Safe.
In left field, number six.
Oh,
not quite inside. Enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Lamadi Stadium was built in 1959, and improvements to seating were made to the stadium in 2006, thanks to a donation from the Lamadi family. It's the top of the third. This could be a marquee team.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. We've got a lot of talent here today. Well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. Batting ninth at third base, number 14. My man, what a game this is.
Second out.
Now batting, second baseman, number 25.
Fair.
And the runner moves up. Now batting, center fielder, number 12.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here. Anytime now. That's a ball.
Strike.
Nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum, and there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the bottom of the third. We've got a lot of talent here today. This could be a marquee team. Now pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, first baseman, number 27.
Strike.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Ball.
This could be a marquee team.
Out.
Now batting, pitcher number 21. Out this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. Which player out there am I thinking of if I talk about a control artist? That's right, folks. I'm talking about the pitcher. One who has good command of his pitches. It's the top of the fourth.
Out.
Caught that one high. Ball headed up, but it's going to come down short. Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 8. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Steer right. Second
fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. Now batting, right fielder, number 5. Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. Solid exploding fastball right down the middle. Well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike 3. Back in 1999, Sports Illustrated named Lomedy Stadium number 16 on the list of the top 20 venues of the 20th century. It's the bottom of the fourth. Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone. Here's a good-looking young player. He serves that one up, a powerful line drive. Now batting, shortstop, number 9.
Ball. Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Now batting, catcher, number 4.
Ow.
Fly ball to left. Now batting, right fielder, number 1. Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Strike
3. And that's going to end the inning. The hill behind Lomedy Stadium is a popular spot where kids go sledding, usually on pieces of cardboard, and get covered in dirt or mud just for the fun of it. It's the top of the fifth. We've got a lot of talent here today. That's a fine hit, and this batter could easily get on base with it. Now batting, pitcher number 2. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. We've got a lot of talent here today.
One out.
It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Now batting, catcher, number 6.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Out. Out.
Double
Chainsaw.
Play. You know, lights were added to Lomedy Stadium back in 1992 so that night games could be played as part of the Round Robin tournament. It's the bottom of the fifth. missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball. My man, what a game this is. Now batting, left fielder, number 6.
Ball.
Foul.
This could be a marquee team.
Three ball. Second out.
Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 0.
Straight.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Ow! Chain side.
Up to 40,000 fans can join us to watch the Little League World Series, including those unofficial seats up there on the hills behind the outfield. It's the top of the 6th. That one's going to drop in the gap for a base hit. Now batting, second baseman, number 25. Batter bunts on the run.
One down.
Safe.
Now batting, center fielder, number 12. Here's a good-looking young player.
Straight.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Two down.
Now batting, left fielder, number 27. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ow! Chain side.
Lamedy Stadium has some of the lowest priced concessions of any national event, and more than 30,000 orders of fries get eaten here during these games. It's the bottom of the 6th. This could be a marquee team.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Right.
Some of these players are so good that once they get the bat, they're already in scoring position. Batter was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike 3. Out. Now batting, pitcher, number 21.
Steer right.
Two down.
Infield fly, and the batter is out. Now batting, third baseman, number 13. To the right fielder. He's got it for the put out. You know what's great about watching a game at Lamedy Stadium? You can meet the players. You can walk right up and shake that star player's hand. It's the top of the 7th.
You're out.
Now batting, right fielder, number 5. Batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. Now batting, first baseman, number 23.
Right.
My man, what a game this is.
Oh,
no runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. Admission to Lamedy Stadium is free, so that anyone who wants to cheer on these young heroes of Little League can come out and join us in the sun. It's the bottom of the 7th. This could be a marquee team.
Out!
Now batting, catcher, number 4. Now batting, right fielder, number one. Here's a good-looking young player. We've got a lot of talent here today. That's a bloop single. The outfielder couldn't make it in time. Now batting, second baseman, number 28. Definitely a good hit there, partner. Now batting, left fielder, number 6. Here's a good-looking young player. Batter's got the speed to make that hit work, that's for sure. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 0.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Right.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Batter sends it up high, but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. Now batting, first baseman, number 27.
Strike. Out. Chain side.
Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the top of the eighth.
First out.
Now batting, catcher, number 6. Now batting, third baseman, number 14. This could be a marquee team.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Foul ball.
No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. It used to be that home runs were easier to hit in Lomedy Stadium, but that changed in 2006 when the fences were moved back 20 feet to 225 feet. It's the bottom of the eighth.
Time.
A few more warm-ups, and our pitcher will be ready to go.
Right.
A masterful slider. Swinging, struck out. Now batting, third baseman, number 13.
Second out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 9.
Steer right.
A masterful slider. Going to be it for the batter with strike 3. In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum, and that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the top of the ninth. Slaps it to the infield.
First out.
Now batting, center fielder, number 12.
Steer right.
This could be a marquee team. Solid exploding fastball right down the middle.
Strike three.
There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, left fielder, number 27. These youngsters are looking to seal a win right here. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. The saddest of words. Can't happen.
We'll be right back.